Hi, Ashley. It's your color bus, and I am dealing with DCBS. I was giving you a call to see if you might be interested in placement of some children. I haven't got your home study back approved, but they're looking for a home for some kids that I think might be a good fit for you guys. I've kind of called you all a couple times. Names went straight to voicemail, so I'm thinking maybe you're on vacation or something. So this placement isn't needed today. But if you can give me a call back, I'd greatly appreciate it. Thank you.
Since you came along, since you came along. Your touch is sunlight through the trees. Your kisses are the ocean breeze. Everything's alright when you're with me. And I, you're my favorite thing. Oh, the love that you bring. Well, it feels like I've opened my eyes. It's a better place since you came along. It's a better place since you came along. I see the whole world in your eyes. It's like I've known you all my life. We just feel so right. So I pour my heart into your hands. It's like you really understand. You love the way I am. Like I've opened my eyes again, and the colors are golden and bright again. There's a song in my heart, I feel like I belong. It's a better place since you came along. It's a better place since you came along.
Of the world now, darling, so don't let go.
Can I call you mine? So can I call you mine now, darling, for a whole lifetime? My heart finally trusts my mind,
and I know somehow it's right.
And oh, we got time, yeah. So darling, just say you'll stay side. And oh, we got love, yeah. So darling, just swear you'll stand right by my side. We're on top of the world. We're on top of the world now, darling, so don't let go. I got something to say. You're perfect. In every way, I'm gonna shout it out. I wanna tell you now, 'cause I know somehow it's right. And oh, we
of the world. We're on top of the world now, darling, so don't let go.
One, two, three, four.
And oh, we got time, yeah. We got love, so darling, just where you stay, right by my side. And oh,
if I can, how long will I need you? As long as the seasons need to follow their plan. How long will I be with you? As long as the sea is bound to wash upon the sand. Will I want you? As long as you want me to, and longer by far. How long will I hold you? As long as your father told you, as long as you can. How long will I give to you? Above you, and longer if I may.
In regard to Scarlet, London, Kylie, and Ryder, we are going today for an adoption hearing. The Stone family is all present and looking gorgeous and sharp this morning.
Are you ready, Brother Nate, to adopt these four children?
Yes.
You know that it's a final coming of act.
Yes.
And finally, once the adoption is entered, it's as if they're your group of children with all the rights, privileges, and obligations of being a parent.
Yes.
All right. I will do all the paperwork and get everything completed. And congratulations.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Love you.